mentor to new council members, parade committee, participated in Adopt a Pot along Speedwell Avenue, like you had the time to do that. And again, like Liz said, the instrumental and chair of the committee for 260 Table Road, which houses 56 families in affordable housing. So fantastic. And of course, 18 years on the council, so thank you very much for everything that you've done. For everybody this evening, we have something for you. Just something for you to spend your retirement in, hopefully comfortable. Present you with the key to the town too.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Presentation to Susan B. McCluskey, Councilwoman, for 18 years of dedication, understanding, and guidance. The community of caring, January 7th, 2012. Gift certificate for Arthur, she can have a drink and some sit in the chair.
Timothy, and my son-in-law is out in the hallway. They just came from Arthur's. I'm going to take this right now, but I'm going to try to get it. So I really want to thank everybody. I've had a great 18 years. It's been a real privilege and an honor to be a council person here in Mars Plains. And I want to thank all the people who went before me and had the patience to teach me that Mars Plains isn't just an address, it's a culture and it's a community. And I especially wanted to mention our staff, our DPW, our administrative staff, our volunteer fire department, our police department, and all of the volunteers, because you're the people that made us look good, really. And we just appreciate that so much. I just brought in my pink fire hat and I hung it up. But if you need me, call me. It's out. I can just wait all the time. And I'm always going to have that.
We'll be grabbing it.
Great jacket that the police department gave me, and I'll still be wearing that. And it's just I appreciate the fact that I've been able to be a part of the history of Mars Plains, and it's been a great run. I'm not going anywhere. I'll certainly make good use of the chair, and I'll still be here, and obviously going to keep up with the farmers market. So thank you all very much. Thank you.